All-Star 2005 has come to an end. It was fun, but we lost.